We'll rock out, okay.
Alrighty.
Let's get with the show. Hello, welcome to the Meggles and Roki show. I'm Roki.
And I'm Meggles.
Have we got some juicy news for you?
Oh, yes we do. Hugh Hefner, the owner of Playboy, is now dating two 19-year-old twins.
Wait, how old is he?
Okay, moving on. Zac Efron is seeking career advice from Leonardo DiCaprio and Johnny Depp.
Leonardo DiCaprio. Ooh. That's right. He's afraid of losing his success.
In other news, Hilary Duff has signed up to front a new ad campaign.
Yes, Meggles. But do you know what the ad campaign is aimed at?
Shaming teenagers into being more respectful towards gays and lesbians.
What? For all you Jonas fans out there, Joe Jonas is now once again a single man.
Yes, it's true. And he and his country lover split in early October.
He broke her heart over the phone.
What is this world turning into?
Yeah, whatever happened to doing it in person?
Well, that's our show, ladies and gentlemen.
I hope you enjoyed it. And please comment.
And subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Woo!
My dirty little secret.